Hello everyone, in this question we have given u of xy is equals to e to the power 1 minus 2x times of sine 2y.